Okay, guys, so when you are packing your brown sugar for your cookies, because again, it tells you packed, but they assume you're packing your brown sugar, so you just get it in the bag and squish it down with your hand, and you can kind of feel if you need to put a little bit more on there. And you can kind of smooth it over a little bit, and then like you do with your flour, just cut it off into the bag, and you're golden.